Thomas. I'm a medical doctor. I'm working for Barcelona Medical Center. And Barcelona Medical Center is an association of the clinics and hospitals in Barcelona, trying to offer since 23 years ago the offer of care in Barcelona in order to attract patients to our city. And medical tourism is so important because it's an important activity in the city. We have a very big, huge concentration of and a long tradition. From the middle of the last century, we attract a lot of patients coming from other countries due to the experience and the attractivity of some specialists. At that time, it was ophthalmology and urology, and now it's a wide offer. But at that moment, it was very important. It's growing as far as the movements of the population are growing. The people discover there is other opportunities abroad his country, and that means the medical tourism will grow very rapidly. The opportunity of medical tourists could be a lot of things. We have the medical experience, we have a nice city, we have quality of services, and a very good location for that, for our markets very close. The conference is a good opportunity to meet people and to people discover our offer and our opportunities, and really is a nice experience to meet people. Medical tourism is an opportunity for economy in a general sense for the region and for the city, because it has a big impact in travel, in hotels, accommodation, and all the activity in the city, even more than the clinics or the hospitals. It's clinics, hospitals, and more things. In a market, has to be organized. An association like MTA is very important in order to construct, in order to build this market and to become more mature. We have two good things. We have in one side Barcelona, nice place, very well organized city, and a very good and a very performant medical services, both in the private and the public space. But we offer all the range of services, not specifically in one. We have excellence in a lot of specialties. Come to Barcelona, it's a good opportunity for you.